The initial impetus for the project had been to say, why not examine real possibilities? Where has the world got to in terms of its thinking about gravity being able to traverse dimensions, the gravitational lensing, the effects of gravity on light around the black hole? Why not actually look at the real science there?
Luckily, we had Kip, and Kip is the foremost authority on all things gravitational.
The thing that makes this different is that real science was woven into this film from the beginning and woven in deeply.
The visual effects department under Paul Franklin and everybody at Double Negative took Kip's data and they created real visual representations.
What the algorithms gave us was extremely spectacular.
Neither wormholes nor black holes have been depicted in any Hollywood movie in the way that they actually would appear. This is the first time that the depiction began with Einstein's general relativity equations from the outset.